Well, the change I like to see is to really be the change that we want to see in the world. And this election is empowerment of this idea. So that's it.